Since the 1950s, people have been promising to make paralyzed people walk. It's really one of the goals of medical science. And what's interesting about this study is that implants at either side of the skull were able to detect and translate into, as it were, computer movement, impulses of the brain, so that the individual wished to move and signals were sent enabling them to move.